What is going on, guys? Today, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to be showing you how to get the brand new huge pets from the St. Patrick's Day update. Firstly, guys, we have the brand new clover egg, and with this one, you have the huge leprechaun cat. With no boost, you have a 1 in 31,250,000 chance to hatch. But with boost, you have a 1 in 555,000 chance to hatch. Not too bad. Next, we have a leprechaun eggs with a huge leprechaun cat again. This time with no boost, you have a 1 in 15,626,000 chance to hatch. But with boost, you have a 1 in 277,777 chance to hatch. Much better. But guys, if you come up here, what you'll find is the horseshoe eggs. Again, huge leprechaun cat, but this time, no boost, you have a 1 in 10,416,666 chance to hatch. But with boost, you have a whopping 185,185 chance to hatch, which is a pretty good chance in my opinion. Then if you come on down this way, you'll find the lucky kingdom egg. This has both the huge leprechaun cat and the huge clover unicorn. With no boost, you have a 1 in 8,333,333 chance to hatch a huge leprechaun cat. You also have a 1 in 32,258,064 chance to hatch a huge clover unicorn. But guys, with boost, you have a 1 in 147,058 chance to hatch a huge leprechaun cat, and a 1 in 156,181 chance to hatch a huge clover unicorn, which is pretty good. Guys, there's still one egg left. The pot of gold egg. So here in spawn, every 4 hours will spawn a massive rainbow, and you basically just go across it and break the chest. Then at the end, there's a new egg called the pot of gold egg. So the chances for this egg are much, much better. With no boost, you have a 1 in 4,166,666 chance to hatch a huge lucky leb cat. For the huge clover unicorn, you have a 1 in 15,625,000 chance to hatch. And lastly, the huge clover dragon with a chance of 31,250,000 chance. But guys, with the boost, the chances get much, much, much better. Starting with a huge leprechaun cat, you have a 1 in 73,529 chance to hatch. For a huge clover unicorn, you have a 1 in 275,482 chance to hatch. And for the huge clover dragon, 555,555 chance to hatch. So guys, make sure you're looking out for a rainbow that spawns here, because the chances from this egg are much, much, much better. And you actually have a pretty good chance of getting your first huge pet, or just another huge pet. Guys, if this video has been helpful to you, a like and a subscribe would go a big way, and it would be highly appreciated. But guys, I'm going to leave you with a spinning monkey, so make sure you like and subscribe for the spinning monkey.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream. Do-do-do-do, shaboom. Life could be a dream, if I could take you up in paradise up above.